Sidney Crosby. James Neal. Oh, what a save by Ryan Miller.
And a glove save by Miller.
Miller's save. Rebound. Oh, he saved it.
The Sabres had a 2-0 lead. End of two. Boston rallied to tie it. It's shot stop. Great save by Miller on Chetan. Wyman shoots. Save. And it's covered by Miller.
Another unbelievable save. The quickness that Ryan Miller has shown in this game has been unbelievable. He is focused. He is locked in on the opportunities when the puck happens to come off of him. He is following it with his eyes, and in this time, his glove.
Montour, long slap shot, hoping for a tip from Silver. Now an open net, and a glove save by Miller. Robbing Corey Perry, who thought he had a wide open goal.
And you can see the reaction of Corey Perry. Ryan Miller just doesn't give up on this one. Montour shoots wide on purpose to get this rebound. Silverberg, and then Corey Perry on the backhand is robbed by Ryan Miller. Doesn't give up on it. Follow. Steals one from Corey Perry.
Stevenson got it back. Patch ready and Stone play catch.
Whoa. What a glove save by Ryan Miller.
What a stop by Miller. He absolutely robs Pacioretty to keep it a one-goal lead.
And Edstrom will bring it back out to Slater. Right side, Chris Thorburn cutting towards it. Edstrom will save. Rebound from Hall. He saved it. What a save by Ryan Miller.
Unbelievable.
He robbed one there. This crowd's still owning on over that one, and they should be. It was that good. Not a chance at Miller, but they should be praising him.
Savard and Murray, 2-on-1, looping back. Savard for Murray, for Savard. Late man, Merritt. Miller makes a spectacular save. Oh, what a stop by Ryan Miller. How did that not go in?
Well, at the Vanek cries, a wrap around. The puck is loose. Brian Campbell, the defenseman for Buffalo, he jumps into the play. And when the Bruins sort this out and end up with the puck, they get a 2-on-1. And it ends up being a 3-on-1 because Paul Maron gets up the ice. What an unbelievable stop by Ryan Miller. He's made a number of them today, but none better than this.
The Predators have an on-man rush. Open man. Fiala looks around. Shoots! Celebrating, but Miller was able to get it before it went across the line.
Oh my, it went up and over. The Predators just coming hard to the net, and I don't know how that stayed out. It's a 5-on-3 at this point. Roman Josi, nice little touch pass. Fiala with a nice 1-on-1 move, and here it's going up and over. I don't know where the puck went.
Referee today looking at the line rebound. Oh! Fabulous on Dubofsky.
A recovery with the end of his goalie stick, or the Caps having a 2-1 win. Here's the shot. Watch him throw out his stick right there, and he stops Grabowski. Caps a chance to win this one. The recovery, and there it is. Right at the end of the stick.
Crosby and Malkin out there together. Evgeny Malkin, Sidney Crosby, James Neal. Oh, what a save by Ryan Miller. He stole one from James Neal, and the crowd is on its feet in Buffalo. Incredible goaltending.
33 shots on goal for Pittsburgh. We've seen Ryan Miller make some spectacular saves, but none better than this. Malkin, Crosby, Neal, Miller.
Rice and the Hurricanes will bring it away. Hustling in on the shot on goal. Here's a rebound. Oh, and Miller somehow made the save again. Oh, we are not worthy.
Well, the fans are giving Miller a standing ovation.
I hope so.
Corvo was a both times the shooter. Or, sorry, Brindamore the second time.
Starting towards the bench. Broken up. Look out. He's going to head back. Zetterberg from center. Diving with the glove was Ryan Miller. gets a standing ovation from some of the fans here at Joe Louis. Sutter had come onto the ice. He made a quick pivot back to the bench, and it is a standing O for Ryan Miller, who went all out to make that save.
And here's Henrik Zetterberg, who's had a whale of a game, and he's got it right in the middle of the net. Ryan Miller charging back, dives like a wide receiver.